that in particular, we will mention one specific chapter in history. So, let us go backwards with a 19th century culture. As in the whole world at that time, the Polish musician Frideric Chopin enjoyed great fame. The Norwegians admired him too.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen.
Tonight, one of our students will perform the compositions of one of the greatest Polish composers, Frideric Chopin. Ladies and gentlemen, Herman Dumras!
His music inspired the many of classical musicians, Norwegian classical musicians. Chopin's music melted their hearts, really melted their hearts. But in this room there's someone much more important for Polish-Norwegian relations. I mean, some people much more important. Concluding, let us strive for these good relations because they are very important. Just like Polish-Norwegian and just like any other.